I've went ahead and changed out the back button actuators with the new ones with the springs that we've extended on the inside. So these are, mind you, brand new cartridges, and the only difference was I just took them apart and put a spring and stretched it out. And so as you can see, we're still getting drippage that's coming by a little bit more, maybe even with these other cartridges that I've put in here. So as you can see, that's our issue, is that it just doesn't make any difference what cartridges, how they're installed, how they're cleaned in the back, whether we stretch the spring to give it more pressure. That's just, the cartridges are not shutting off in the back. Okay, thanks.